Finally, the Lord answers Habakkuk. Write down the revelation and make it plain on tablets so that a herald may run with it. For the revelation awaits an appointed time. It speaks of the end. It will not prove false. I'm going to stop here for a second. See, there is a time where God is coming. There is a time when the injustice will no longer prevail. There is a time when those that are in charge will no longer be in charge. There is a time when things are going to change. The problem is, for each one of us, is when. See, our timing is not necessarily God's timing. In fact, I would say for most of us, our timing is not God's timing, but you have to know this wherever you are. If you can rest in Him, if you can trust in Him, and if you will believe in Him, that time is coming. It is coming. It's the final prophecy that God promises when His Son is coming back for each one of us, for those that trust and believe. My question to you is, do you trust and do you believe? Because if you do, then you can rest in His timing. That's a tough one. Think about it. Pray about it tonight, because there's even more that's coming. We'll discuss that tomorrow.